Model D coming here as a special tractor, and I'd like to have the owner tell about it.
1928 Model D down here tractor. Fourth generation driver on it now. Purchased by my grandfather in the farm 94 years ago, and now back in the family thanks to the Martin family.
Thank you for that. Beautiful tractor. Glad you could come to our show. Next tractor is an oil pole. You'll notice this is one of the later oil poles with the pressed steel frame there. They were the superpower tractors, and they ran a little faster, put a lot more horsepower for their size versus what the early tractors.